You are in a kitchen and are chopping onions. Suddenly, your eyes start stinging and your tears are running down your face. Sometimes the burning gets so bad that you have to step away. Why does this happen? Why the onions make you cry? Have you ever wondered? This is because onions are particularly good at absorbing sulfur, that they use it in number of amino acids. But when you cut an onion, you break open cell after cell, releasing their liquidity contents. These previously separated enzymes meet the sulfur-rich amino acid and they form unstable sulfonic acid, which rearrange themselves into a chemical known as syn-propenthyl S-oxide. This tricky chemical is quite volatile, which means that it quickly vaporizes and when it comes in contact with your eyes, it causes a burning sensation. Thus, to protect your eyes from being damaged, your brain quickly triggers a tear response to wash the offending irritants away. Hence, in the end, you left with teary red eyes while cutting an onion. Well, this is all about human tears that we get while cutting onions.